Cam, you're up first. Biggest upset alert week 12. Who you got?
Detroit.
Ooh.
RC, you know this. Everybody in the NFL has that game or two that was just like, you know what? It was just our day. It wasn't our day. Sorry. Coming off of a big win or a confidence win for Indianapolis is something that I'm eager to see Anthony Richardson really prove himself and come into his own off of the really bench.
Sorry. Yeah, so to me, I think it's the Minnesota Vikings.
Okay.
They're playing against the Bears. We saw the way that Caleb Williams played last week against the Packers, now with Thomas Jones running this offense. And I think that when we see Sam Darnold, he's been susceptible to some turnovers and being sort of his old self. I think the Chicago Bears have a great opportunity this weekend.
Oh, my God. I thought you guys were going to dunk on me, and then Cam said it. I think it's the Lions, just because of the magnitude of how big the upset would be, but also because Anthony Richardson, as we know, can run the ball particularly well. And you talk about a Lions team that's the second worst at containing running quarterbacks. I think it could be an upset.
And just like you flowing with Cam, I'm going to flow with RC on this one with Chicago over Minnesota. Listen, Caleb got skills.
Yes.
And I think he's got tremendous promise, and I think the future is bright for him. I just don't think Eberflus should be the head coach. Having said all of that, they could easily be 6-4 instead of 4-6.
Yeah.
They lost two games they should not have lost. One was the Hail Mary against Washington. I forgot what the other one was just last week. But
last week to the Packers.
Yeah, to the Packers. I think Chicago's going to beat Minnesota this weekend.
RC, who needs a win the most this weekend?
Oh, I mean, think when you're looking at these teams, who needs to win the most? I think it's the Ravens. Right, because the Ravens play the Chargers. Mm-hmm. The Chargers are a team that is now ascending. They're a wild card in the playoff hunt. But also now the Pittsburgh Steelers lose. Mm-hmm. You can draw one game closer to them.
It's the Niners, because if they lose this game, they have a 14% chance of making the postseason. And at this point, the Cardinals are going to run away with this division.
Definitely the Niners. Mm-hmm. Definitely the Niners. They got to win.
Cam, appreciate you. We'll see you soon. Have a great weekend.
Thank you for blinding us for the last 2 hours with that damn outfit.
You
appreciate
look great.
It.